Hey everybody, this is Aureolin, and today I wanted to do a little video on painting a Warhammer model. So this is an Exocrine from the Tyrannid army, and I got a request to get this thing all painted up, so it's going to be painted in custom colors for their army. And I thought I'd go ahead and record it and share it with you guys. So let's get started. It's, as you can see, it's already assembled. It's all super glued together and glued on the base, and it's been primed with a gray primer, just a flat gray primer. So it's ready to go. All right. So right now I'm gonna do a base coat. And that means we get to be nice and sloppy. And we're going to start with this Eosin green. And I am using a little bit of the P3s with the Citadel colors today. P3s are a little bit cheaper and they work well for a base coat, so it's okay. All right, so let's just start slapping this on. Okay, so now I've got the base coat all done, and I went back and did touch-ups on any part where I got paint elsewhere or any spots I missed. So I've got the base coat pretty much done. So now I'm gonna put a little bit paint some of the more detailed areas. So let's do that. Okay, so now I'm going to apply the wash to the different parts, and I don't want to use the same wash on the whole thing, so it's going to be a more precision wash. Thank you. so the wash is dry now. So now I'm going to go back over some of the base coat areas to kind of brighten them back up to the color that they were before the wash got put on them. Okay, so the next step now is we're gonna put on some highlights just in very specific places, pretty much just places with details that you want to emphasize. And I kind of did a little test to see if I liked the look of it right here on the horn. And so we're going to be doing something like that.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're all done with the painting. So now we're going to start working on the base. And this person just wants a generic gray rock base. So I'm just going to be using... let me show you. I've just got some regular sand that I will paint the color I want it to be. And then some generic... small rocks, and then I'll just be using regular Elmer's glue. All right, here we go.
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm just about completely done with this, and I think the last thing I'm going to do is I'm going to add a layer of this Lamenter's Yellow Glaze to the bright green areas, because they're not quite as bright as I would like them, so this will probably be the final touches. So here is the finished exocrine. I thought I'd bring it outside for some better light, and it's already had the protectant sprayed on it, so it's all done 100%. So here it is, brought to life, ready for battle. Pretty awesome. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed watching me paint. It was definitely fun for me, so I'll see you guys next time. See ya!